Guys, we're following breaking news out of Kenner. Police are investigating
an overnight murder. This happened around midnight near the intersection of Kenner Avenue and Pollock Place. Police say 55-year-old David Lee Holmes was found shot multiple times and died on the scene. If you have any information on this murder, call Kenner Police at 712-2301 or Crime Stoppers at 822-1111.